Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. Today we are going to solve a question on matrices and determinants. So this question is based on the properties of determinants, row operations and column operations. I will categorize this question as a medium range question because it involves row operations only and very basics of properties of determinants. So given a minus 2b plus c equal to 1, and given a function fx in form of determinant x plus a, x plus 2, x plus 1, x plus b, x plus 3, x plus 2, x plus c, x plus 4, x plus c. So this is the given function in the function determinant. So either you can fully open the determinant using properties of the determinant by writing it in the terms of 2 cross 2 matrix, or we can use row operations to simplify it as we do in boards paper mostly. So here it is given a minus 2b plus c. So we will try to form a minus 2b plus c here. So in order to do that, we will first do r1 goes to r1 minus 2r2. So we get f of x equal to x plus a minus 2x minus 2b. So here we get x minus x plus minus x plus a minus 2b, and this will be same. Here we will get minus x and minus 4. Here we will get minus x minus 3, x plus 3, x plus 2, x plus 4, x plus 3. In second step we will need plus c, so we will add r3 in this. So here we get r1 goes to r1 plus r3. So we get f of x as this x is cancelled. So here a minus 2b plus c, here it gets 0, 0, and all other same. Now a minus 2b plus c is 1, so this determinant reduces to, since only elementary row operations are done, so determinant does not change if we apply elementary row operations. So this determinant is same as this determinant as said by properties of determinants. So we can write f of x by opening through this row. So we get 1 into x plus 3, x plus 2, x plus 4, x plus 3, minus 0, minus 0, plus 0. So we get x plus 3 into x plus 3 minus x plus 4 into x plus 2. So here it comes x square plus 6x plus 9 minus x square minus 6x minus 8. So therefore f of x is a constant function with value 1. Therefore f of 50 equal to 1, and f of minus 50 is also 1. Hope you get the concept and find the video useful. Do like and share for more videos. Do subscribe the channel. Thank you.